The most explosive movie event of the year is going down.
Hot in here.